fellow Toastmasters and dear guests.
Good afternoon.
Welcome to the 167th meeting of the Toastmaster Tally. We all are struggling to become a good leader as well as a good speaker. I'm not sure we all are struggling because many good speakers are here, but I am struggling to become a good speaker. A struggle is not that bad as you are thinking. A struggle, failure, hard time, it gives you more value in your life than any other time. How you will grow without a struggle? How you will be stronger without resistance? A struggle is a part of our life. Just think about time in your life that could have been hard in your life, but it's make you better. So just consider, if you not fail in your life, if you not disappointed, if you not get the hard time, then you could know, you could never be like a survivor, like a compensator. These all the qualities come with the pain and the struggle. Now coming to the point, I will recite the mission statement of the Toastmaster. We are providing supportive and positive learning experience in which members are empowered to develop communication and leadership skills, resulting in greater self-confidence and personal growth. Now let me recite the housekeeping rules of the Toastmaster. Please make sure your phone should be switched off or in silent mode. You have 10 seconds to do that. Please enter or exit only during the close. Please avoid crosstalks during the meeting and speeches. Please avoid aggressive discussions about politics, sex and religion. Please enter or exit on the stage with the proper handshake. If any props are required, I am the person to contact it for. Now I would like to hand over the stage to a leader who did not create followers, a leader who creates more leaders. Please welcome our president, Toastmaster Sahib.